Hey guys, difference of opinion back again, Tyler and Victor. We're going to do some requests again today. This one is...
Clean My Wounds by Corrosion of Conformity, and it was requested by RMesaros, if we're saying that right.
RMesaros, I think that's how you say it. I'm sure Mr. Mesaros, please let us know if we're pronouncing your name correctly in the comments. But yeah, we're going to do, by request, Clean My Wounds from Corrosion of Conformity. I've never heard this. These guys are new to me. I've never heard of these guys. So, totally new stuff to me.
Never heard it?
All right, let's do it. Grunge-ish.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. It's like, it reminds me a lot of that weird period with music, whenever everything was really like weird and wacky.
Yeah, grunge was early 90s. It lasted a while throughout the 90s. I don't know how old this is. I can see from the YouTube clip it was uploaded in 2009, but that doesn't mean much. But yeah, it had a little bit of an old grunge-ish feel. You know, grunge rock. And yeah, it was catchy. That guitar riff was really good. The guitar was
Yeah,
I like that. Good stuff. That voice, though, like I said, that I've never heard these guys, but when he started singing, I was like, oh man, maybe he was in another band or something. Or maybe I just don't, you know, recognize the name of the band. But when I heard his voice, I was like, oh, okay. Okay, I think I've heard this guy before. But yeah, it was good. Really good. I would listen to that again.
Yeah, it was really good. I liked it.
So, all right, RMesaros, thank you very much for the request. That was a good one. You showed us some new stuff that we like and we didn't know existed. So, thank you very much for that.
Make sure to follow us on Twitter and Facebook.
Yeah. Make sure. What's our Twitter handle? We got to give out the Twitter handle for it. What?
Oh, it was difference. No. Diff op.
Diff op reactions.
Diff
that's
op
what
reactions.
It is. Yeah, difference of opinion was too long. Somehow we shortened it to diff op reactions, and that worked. So check us out on Twitter at diff op reactions. Yeah, follow us. We're brand new to the Twitter, so there's like nobody following us yet, and we're not really following anybody. I'm trying to get that thing started. So check that out for us. Make sure you like. If you have not subscribed to our channel here, please subscribe. What's up, guys? Victor with Difference of Opinion. I'm having technical difficulty for some reason, so I'm just going to add this in to the end of a bunch of videos here. I want to say thank you very much for the requesters for requesting these songs. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. And check us out on Twitter at DiffOpReactions. All right? All right. See you guys next time.